Hi, good morning to all of you. Today I'm going to tell you about Diwali. Diwali is possibly one of the biggest and important religious festival in India. Homes, offices, institutions are decorated to make it a memorable one for themselves and their loved ones. This festival is celebrated to mark the victory of good over evil, truth over lies, the triumph of light over darkness. Diwali is a Hindu festival and is celebrated during the lunisolar month of Kartika. It is a 5 days long celebration with each day having its own significance in the Hindu culture. The festival is mainly associated with goddess Lakshmi, popularly known as the goddess of prosperity, but various regional traditions link it to Rama and Sita, Vishnu, Krishna, Yama, Durga, Kali and Dhanvantari, as per their own beliefs and values. I think it's enough about this. Thank you for listening me. Happy Diwali, Shubh Diwali.